The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
Thank you.
Watch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
Unlikely he has survived this long.
This is not an ordinary man, Señor Espinosa.
We might as well make sure.
See, Señor Espinosa.
Let's see what Project Diapa can do, shall we?
Señor.
It'll take a few moments for the court to reach full power. Do you think you can keep him occupied until then?
This is Commander Morales. We have a threat on site. Activate Iapa's defenses. Engage all artillery towers.
That woman, with Rico at the airport. Is that who I think it was?
See?
Grappling hook is like missing a limb. El abismo. That looks like the place. Never seen anything like Iapa before. Mira might be right. Mira, I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute.
Çağırdı Ege. Hmm. He, तो नहीं दिख नहीं रहा कहीं. काट के उड़ गया होगा.
Shit.
What happened? Everything okay?
Yeah, fine. Black Hand chopper. That's not good. emptied out fast.
Half the people living here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his Black Hand.
Agua?
Black Hand are casing the village. Does that happen often?
Almost never. Maybe somebody attacked their weather base.
Hope everything works. He's fine. Just jump. Perfect.
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un mincho a casquillos vacíos.
Factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola. I'm the hacker.
Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done. You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started. Accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look.
It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Hand to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
fuel barrels. Generator's well shielded.
Can you turn it off?
I think I can use my grappling hook to rip the plating off. I guess I shoot it in the guts. One generator down.
Yeah. Okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
To go.
I'm patched into the Black Ant comms, and they're on their way. Pick up the base hardware.
Yeah.
last one. Generators are all off.
And the doors just opened.
Choppers and troops headed this way, Rico. Better wake this place up or we'll be fighting them off with sticks and stones.
Heading in.
Find the breakers and flip.
Need to use my grappling hook. Here's the other one. Strikers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here.
Just hit the Master Override.
We're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Just give the order.
Rico, you should get back outside.
Surprise for you. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
Si. Most of the stuff we recovered is standard Black ammunitions.
I also found some of these. I'm not sure what they do. He didn't want to mess with them.
People! They're coming! Vámonos!
This road.
Let's get out of here. That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
Out of La Vispa. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic. Okay? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh, yeah. Just one.
See, that's what I mean. Stuff like that. You think I'd make a good agent? Like you?
Keep your eyes on the road, Sargento.
Fuck. Plus, I think I could do it. I've always wanted to do something important.
He's complicated, Sargento.
Listo, listo. Later.
Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those black and huevons.
I learned to improvise a lot in my old life.